Hey guys, I'm going to show you real quick how to do linear regression using Desmos. So the way you do this is you add a table, and let's say my data is 0, 2, 4, 7, and my y values are 3, 6, 7, 9. So notice the data is somewhat linear, but it's not exactly linear, so I can actually create a linear regression line to help me create an equation. So the way you do this is you click on the plus button, fx expression, you type in y1, so that's saying I want the y values to help me find the regression. Then you put the little tilde, which is shift, and then the button top of tab. And then M for the slope, and then X1 for you're telling Desmos I want to use the values from the column labeled X1 plus B. So you're telling Desmos I want a line that best fits the data to be drawn. And Desmos actually calculates the slope and the y-intercept for this line. Using statistics, and then R stands for a value that tells you how strong the behavior between the X's and the Y's are. And then residual, you don't need to know this, but if you're curious, it just tells you what is the value of the plot away from the line. So you usually want this to be a straight horizontal line as much as possible. As you can see, the closer the residuals are to zero, the better. So this is a pretty strong data. And if you were to write this as an equation, it would be y equals 0.81304 x plus b, which is 3.6078. So as you can see, that's the equation for the line that was just drawn. If you wanted to round, so you don't have so many decimals, you can round to the nearest two decimal places. So this would be y equals 0.81x plus 3.61, because 7 makes that 0 round to 1. And then notice it's still basically the same line, a little off. And you can use that to make predictions. So we're going to practice this. So once you know how to use decimals or your graphing calculator to create linear regression, you don't have to do it by hand unless you're asked to do so.